Listening is really important in a lot of walks of life, not just to do with financial advice. So how do you know if someone's listening to you? Well, one very obvious thing is if they're not speaking, they're listening. If they're looking at you, if they've got good eye contact, it means they're interested in what you have to say. And you'll notice people, when they're thinking about what you're saying, they kind of blink as they're taking on board what you say. So look out for that. And are they writing down what you say? Are they recording what you're saying? And are they paraphrasing it back to you to make sure they understand you? And are they challenging what you say to make sure what you say has relevance to the particular situation? That can be a little bit uncomfortable for clients, but it's very healthy when it comes to finding out the correct solution for your financial needs. And if they're not doing all of these things, how can they build a case that's relevant to you, the client? They can only build a case that's relevant to themselves, which isn't necessarily in your interest. So watch out for listening. If they're not listening to you, as like as not, they're not going to give you good advice.